Restaurant. You learn a sequence. Arithmetic means. Example of arithmetic means. AP. Example is which of the following sequences are AP? It is the and AP find next two terms. This is the sequence. Is when are AP or not? Arithmetic means the difference between two consecutive terms is constant. Is this sequence is called the AP? Therefore, the 5, 12, 19, and 26. In this sequence, the 5, 12, 19, 26, the first term is 5, second term is 12, third term is 19, and fourth term is 26. Therefore, this sequence is difference 12 minus 5. 12 minus 5 is equal to 7. 19 minus 12 is equal to 7. 26 minus 19 is equal to 7. Two consecutive term difference is denoted by the D. D is equal to 7. The first term is T1, 5. T2 is equal to 12. T3 is equal to 19. T4 is equal to 26. Means T1 is equal to 5. T2 is equal to 12. T3 is equal to 19. T4 is equal to 26. The common difference is denoted by T is T2 minus T1. Now T2 means 12. T1 is equal to 5. 12 minus 5. T2 minus T1 means second term minus first term. Second term minus first term is equal to 12. First term is 5 and second term is 12. 12 minus 5 is equal to 7. Therefore, the third term is 19 and second term is 12. T3 minus T2 and T3 is equal to 19 and T2 is equal to 12. Therefore, 19 minus 12 is equal to 7. Therefore, T4 minus T3. Similarly, you can write T4 minus T3 means 26 minus 19 is equal to 7. The two consecutive terms, the sequence is first term and second term. Second term minus first term, third term minus second term is equal to constant number, that is 7. The common difference, which of constant is 7. Therefore, the sequence is AP. Sequence is AP because the common difference of two consecutive terms is constant. Therefore, the sequence is AP. The next two terms means 26 plus 7. 26 plus 7 means difference between two consecutive is 7. 7, 26 plus 7. This is equal to 33 and 33 plus 7. Next term is 33 plus 7 is equal to 40. The next two terms is given of AP is 33 and 40. Means 5, 12, 19, 26, 33 and last term is 40. Calculate next three terms, next four term, next five term is calculated. Is 33 plus 7 is equal to 40. 40 plus 7 is equal to 47. 47 plus 7 is equal to 54. Similarly, you can calculate next few terms.